guys, so right now I'm on my grandpa's plane. Well, it's not his plane, he flies it. So, yeah, I'm on his plane. So, yeah, I just wanted to show y'all, what I'm doing right now, and yeah, so I'm in a plane, as you can see. So yeah, I just want to let y'all know I'm heading to Columbus, Ohio, and hopefully I'll see Roman Atwood. So yeah, I'll see y'all when I get there. Guys, sorry about all the noise, it's just the engines, but here I am. Right after, sunset, or sunrise. Bye, guys. We are in Ohio, guys, and we're about to take off to go back home. So, sorry I couldn't get the airport view. And yeah, so please like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.
It wasn't any cheaper, so I went back to American Express where they could get 2-for-1. And it was $10,000 to $10,700. I made the reservations, and I kept pushing my friend. I said, I need to know more details. He said, well, it's next year. So I had to cancel that, and it cost me $1,000 to cancel my tickets, our tickets to Rome. That was just recently.
Wow. I was like, Jags, how did you do that? He goes, I don't know. But this friend of his is brilliant, Einstein, but he is so disheveled. You know, he's just winging it.
He didn't tell me it was.
June's coming up, right? We were laughing at Stephen Jones last night. One of our good friends' dad died recently.